The good news is that many communities are already successfully implementing these innovative water strategies. We must rapidly accelerate these efforts to provide drought relief and more reliable supplies for the future.